I feel great right now. I'm excited to get started, go over, get with Coach Archer, and start the program.
Yeah. You know, it's an Ivy League school at Cornell. It's prestigious. How is that for you?
Oh, that's awesome. That was mainly my biggest concern going into college, is I want to get somewhere where I can get a good education, better my future. And Cornell's outstanding. I went there on my visit. I loved it. I have amazing facilities, so I'm really excited.
And have you looked at your teammates? You know, what kind of cast are you going to have? You know, it's a new group of fellows out there.
They're a great bunch of kids. I've already talked to most of them, and it's going to be fun going up with the class of 2019 up to Cornell.
Can you kind of talk about your exit here at Franklin? You know, it was a good few years you've had here with the guys. It's a good class. You know, everything's going on, bigger, better things.
Oh, yeah. I'm excited for all my class. Baylor's, that was great. Nick and our kicker and Braxton, it was all fun. And I'm excited to keep in touch with them and see how their lives change on these scholarships.